heartily welcome to my channel. Okay, some people has unwanted facial hair which makes the dull face. Okay, now I'm going to show how to reduce from that. To correct the waxing or doing shaving. Disadvantages of face is increased the as well as we are using the blade is creating a dark patches in the face. In this video, we are going to show how to reduce unwanted hair with the remedies. Now I will show you the ingredients which we want to use for this. So we want the turmeric powder and we want one lemon and we want some butter. Okay, and we want we want a gram flour and we can use green gram flour also, it's no problem, but I'm using only gram flour. You can use green gram flour and also it is very useful to us and we have lot of benefits with those. Okay, now again we want the last ingredient, that is milk. Now you have to take empty cup, 2 tablespoons of gram flour. Okay, I took 2 tablespoons of gram flour in a clean blown and 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder and mix it thoroughly. And now I'm taking, it is a very tasty and it is a very yummy favorite butter. I'm taking 1 tablespoon of butter. Okay, you can mix it thoroughly. And also we want some raw milk. Butter and raw milk is, those are very tasty ingredients to do. Okay, actually I took 3 tablespoons of raw milk. Okay, finally we have to add lemon. Okay, you have to cut it into 2 pieces, like which will get like half piece like this. Okay, I'm taking finally lemon. Okay, I took 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. Apply paste whether you have unwanted face in your face. Actually, I have unwanted hair at my hand also. If you have unwanted hairs in your face, you have to put at your face wherever you have an unwanted hair. Okay. Actually, I have to do my face, but and also I have unwanted hair for you, my hand. Okay. You can put it very easily and very smoothly. Okay, green gram flour gives lightening and skinness, breaks the hair from our features. It keeps our hands smooth and shiny. Turmeric powder, and actually we use turmeric powder for this. Turmeric powder prevents the regrowth of the facial hairs. Okay, and we also added the lemon. Okay, with the lemon to hide the darkness and the skin after hair removal. So you have to leave it only for 5 minutes. Okay, I'm just leaving this for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, rub it with your hand. Okay, actually it's not completed 5 minutes, so you have to wait for the 5 minutes until it get dry. Now you have to take plain plate. After it get dry, I'm just rubbing my hand like this. With the rubbing of this, it removes all those. Okay. Actually, it's removed like this. How I'm removed. Okay. After 5 minutes, rub if with the hand as I do. Okay. Actually, we use butter to present the dryness while rubbing our face and keep it moisturizing. Now see my hand, guys, by rubbing. See now, the unwanted facial hair has been removed. Okay. Now I'll remove by rubbing the cream facial pack. Now it's getting. Now I removed unwanted hair wherever I have. So I'm just doing to my hand, but you have to do wherever you have unwanted hair, at your face, upper lip, eyebrows, hand, etc, etc. So you can do wherever you want to remove your unwanted hair. Okay, you have to do it only whenever you want to remove your unwanted hair. If you don't shave and don't do wax, with these two processes you will get the dark patches on your face. So with the dark patches will get the face black and very dirty, and it's not look good and lightning growing. Okay, so just do it how I am did to my hand. You have to just do it wherever you have an unwanted hair. With this process you will get the very changes and very difference glowing and also etc. Actually we use turmeric powder. With the turmeric powder we have a lot of benefits, and we are using the lemon. With the lemons will with the hand it's hide the darkness of your skin after hair removal. Okay, thank you guys after seeing my video. If you like this video, please subscribe, like and share with your friends. Bye bye.
Like, share, subscribe, ring the bell button.